I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to require authentication for Google Play Store purchases. Are you looking to add an extra layer of protection to your Google Play Store purchases? Whether you're safeguarding against accidental buys or ensuring that kids can't make unauthorized purchases on your Android device, requiring authentication for every purchase is a smart move. In this video, I'll guide you through how to require authentication for all Google Play Store purchases, giving you control and peace of mind every time you hit the buy button. Step 1. Open the Google Play Store app on your Android device. You'll land on your Google Play Store home screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap to expand authentication in this menu and then tap Require Authentication for Purchases. A purchase authentication window pops up. Step 5. Tap to shade in the selector next to either For All Purchases through Google Play on this device or Every 30 Minutes. Tap OK after making your selection. Authentication will be required for Google Play Store purchases going forward in line with your selection. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.